Stand by, they're all in. Locked up. On their way. A little bit slow, Coleyville. And back to the tail end, early streak of greatness and Redwood Leaf. Otherwise, the best away. It's Thankville who's gone out in front to shoulder the responsibility for the lead. Wardo on the outside coming quickly, and in fact, Sydney Bay wants to take over. The widest one, Stormy Night, as they chop and change. And joining the fray nicely is Cry in the Wild in the blue cap. In behind them is Ray Ready, a break of two lengths to Tale of Ronan. Couldn't keep up the grey on the inside. And then Redwood Leaf, well back, streak of greatness, and four lengths away last is Coleyville. One Stormy Night from the outside trying to get closer to the rail in front of Wardo and leading into the turn by a length. In third placing, narrowly behind them, Sydney Bay. Then came on the outside, Cry in the Wild. Tucked away is Thankville from Ray Ready, nedging up. A length away is Tale of Ronan, who's caught the main pack and is coming three wide. They start the run inside the quarter, and One Stormy Night by a length to Wardo. On the outside, Cry in the Wild. Tale of Ronan is running on deep on the track with a nice finish. Top of the lane, and Tale of Ronan on the extreme outside, trying to inhale the opposition here, and the Grey's done it. Tale of Ronan swoops and got away, right down the outside, tackling in second is now a very late Ray Ready, but it's Tale of Ronan by a length to Ray Ready to the wire, and Tale of Ronan goes on to score by a length and a quarter, Ray Ready, and two lengths to Coleyville. A nice eye-catching third, then Cry in the Wild. The time, 1:18.38.
Yeah, just keep his head towards me. Come right across to him, right across this way, right across. Keep coming, keep coming.
Let him walk, that's fine. Okay, guys.
Okay, I'll. The best, thank you.